A similar narration has been reported by Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha with another authority. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 2485.